I am conscious about myself and everything, and then suddenly, or slowly, my conscious fades out, switches off, and it's not, it is a not existing. And that is a marvelous feeling, that from existing, I'm a not existing. And no at that moment, nothing can happen to me.
The purpose of Persona is to deconstruct the whole filmic thing and expose it to you. It starts off carbon arcs, just light, so on and so forth. Then you'll see spools, reels. But then after that, you see another level. You start seeing spiders, and you see then other images from films, like Buñuel's thing of cutting a sheep's eye, and various, even cartoons that look almost like Chaplin or Keystone Cops. It's all levels of reality and all up there, up for grabs, and it's images, images, images. It seems that Ingmar described the movie as a poem in images.
I tell you how it came to me, if it's in, if it interests you. I was ill, and they had to make some sort of operation. It's operation.
Yes?
Yes. And I got in my arm...
An injection?
An injection. And I... Anesthesia. It had never happened before, and...
You were anesthetized.
Yes, yes, yes. I had been asleep... not asleep, unconscious 6 hours. You know, I had no feeling about... of time, of hour. From existing, I had been in a situation of not existing, and that makes me very happy. That life is, I am conscious about myself and everything, and then suddenly, or slowly, my conscious fades out, switches off, and it's not, it is a not existing. And that is a marvelous feeling, that from existing, I'm a not existing. At that moment, nothing can happen to me. I think it would be terrible if somebody came after this marvelous not existing and wake me up and said, your eternal soul, Mr. Bergman, or something like that. You have to go here and there, and you are guilty for that, and not guilty for that. And I think it's just crazy. And that made me so, just this feeling of not existing, not existence, made me very happy, because it was a feel of relief, because this feeling of a god, this föreställning om en gud,
this idea about a god,
yes, this idea about a god, was very unhealthy, because it was a feeling of something that is perfect, that is extremely perfect, that is the most extreme perfect that exists, and to that, I always must feel like a snake, like a dirty snake, and for a human being to feel like a dirty snake is not good. You know, Faulkner once said, the stories you tell, you never write. And I don't like to talk about what I'm going to do, because if I start to talk about it, I am always very surprised and impressed by the directors you make interviews with, and you say to them, what is it basically about? And then they start and talk about half an hour. And you have just to sit down and look interested.